Tracy and Katie, I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave.
Welcome back to another video, and if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Nandria. So today I have another eyeshadow tutorial for you guys, and like always, I have no clue what I'm gonna do, but the only thing I do know is which palette I am gonna use. So in this video, I will be using the Hip Dot Zion palette, and you guys, this palette is gorgeous. I got it in my BoxyCharm subscription box, and I have been fiending to use it for so long, but because I didn't know how to use eyeshadow as much as I do now, I was kind of like, let me wait a bit. But now I feel like I can actually tackle it. But you guys, look at these colors. Do you see that? That absolutely gorgeous. My favorite color is purple, and the fact that they have purple matte, purple shimmer, purple in different shades, like, I'm just in love. But I don't think I'm gonna do a purple. I think I'm gonna challenge myself to use some of the other colors, but I have no clue what I'm gonna do. All the products that I will be using in this video will be in the description box, so if you're interested to know what products I use, please check down there. And let's not even waste any time, you guys. Let's get right into the video.
So first I went in with a clear base concealer. I still haven't gotten a white concealer, so don't come for me, but I would suggest using a white concealer. But if you don't have a white concealer, a concealer that's a few shades lighter than you will do just fine. And this is just so that when you put the eyeshadows on your eyelid, the colors will pop because it's a nice clean base. Then I went in with the shade Narrows, and I just went in with this all over the top, the very top of the eyelid. Then I went in with the shade Grounded, and this was a very light pink shade. I ended up going back over it in the end because it wasn't really coming up how I wanted to in the end. But this one, I just went in right above my crease, and when I went back over it with the later shade that you guys see, I just went back over in at the top of the crease just like this. So you guys can either pick whether you want to go in with Grounded or the later shade. And then my shimmer shade from the palette was called Virgin. I think it's like a pinkish gold kind of shimmer. It was really pretty. It's looking gold on camera, but it was both like pinky, like a kind of rose gold almost. And I thought this was going to be a perfect complement for the pinky peach shade that I went in before this. But like I said, I went back in with a deeper brown shade, and that shade is Vibration, because I just wanted a contrast between the purple, and I also wanted something that will pop. So it's really up to you guys whether you want to go in with the pink shade or the deeper brown shade that I ended up changing my mind to later. Then I just did everything to the other eye. I would suggest making sure that you put it on clean so that you don't have to spend too much time blending. I kind of put it on messily, so like it was kind of all over the place, and then I had to go back in and clean it up. So also be careful of the placement as well when you're doing these eyeshadow looks. And also one thing that I realized after doing the look was that I was very shy with using my eyelid space. I didn't realize how much eyelid space I had. If I had realized while I was doing it, I would have went farther up with the shimmer shade. I kind of let it just sit right down at the bottom. But make sure that if you have the eyelid space, make sure to use it. This is me going back in with the color with the shade Vibration, and this was just so that I can get a deeper color. Oh. Now I'm just going in with my regular makeup routine, and it's super simple. All the products will be listed in the description box, and enjoy watching me do my makeup.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, this is the final look. I know in the beginning I said that I wasn't going to do purple, but the first color that I went in with, I thought it was a hot pink. Like, this is the first color that I went in and I thought it was a hot pink, but it came out to be purple. Well, now it's kind of looking pinkish. It's this outer color right here. And then I had to like go back in with a couple colors. So it didn't come out how I thought it was going to come out when I started doing the look, but nonetheless, I think it's a really good look. And I even tried purple blush, but I don't think it's showing up that much because the highlight is like a bit wow, you know. But I really love this look. Like, this is so pretty. Like, I feel like the purple contrasting with the little shimmer color is actually very beautiful. This I probably wear out. I don't even know why I'm saying wear out, because like I don't even go out, but when I start going out, this would be a look that I would create. And I especially love the moles that I added at the end. It was just the last minute kind of thing. I was like, something feels like it's missing. Like, what else could I add? So I really do love this. A quick review of the palette. The mattes, 100% beautiful. They pick up color well. They are very pigmented. They blend well. Beautiful. Now, I only used one shimmer, so I'm only going to speak for the one shimmer, but it did not pick up very well, but it was pigmented. I went in with a brush originally, and it wasn't coming up on my eyelids, so then I was like, let me just use my finger, and then it actually started showing up, and it was super pigmented when once I did that. I think next time probably I'll just wet my brush before I put it into the shadow, and maybe that will kind of help pick up the pigment. But after I used my finger, I think it still did pretty well. What do you guys think? Let me know down below if you guys think that shimmer worked best with brushes or with fingers, because like I'm still like learning, so every tip is welcome. But that is the look for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will see you all in the next video.